this video is on the extracting mid plane in the image. So suppose we have a image which is a 8-bit image. So total B0 to B7, 8 bits. We want to extract particular bit only and neglecting or removing the other bits. Okay, so only one bit. We can take any bit from bit B0 to B7. Okay, here is a MATLAB code given for the same. Okay, for bit 6, this bit 5, bit 4, 3, 2, 1. Last, it's showing which bit we want to show. So B5, B6, B7. Okay, when will I run the code? First image will be seen, then the 5th bit plane image, 6, 7. Okay. The 7th bit plane image will show the image because it's a more significant one. Okay. As we reduce, it's not show the image actually. Okay. So I run the code. First, this is the original image, penguin image. The 7th bit plane image, it's showing, it's like a penguin is there. 6th bit plane image, still we can see the penguin, but the 5th bit plane image, it's showing just black and white and we can't see the penguin clearly. So now I change the 1, 2, 3. Okay. So here bit 4, 3, 2. Okay, and run the code. Okay, I have to change the name here also, the 4th bit plane image, 3rd and 2nd. I run the code. This is the original, the 4th bit plane image. We can't see penguin anywhere. The 3rd bit plane image still, and the 2nd bit plane image, it's black and white, but we can't see the penguin. And finally, I take the 1st bit plane image. First, here we have to B1, because in the B1, there is a 1st bit. Okay, there are two more actually, B0 and B1. So the B0 and B2. So first, 2nd. Okay. The B0 will be the 1st and B1 will be 2nd this way. The 1st bit plane image not showing anything. 2nd. So this way the bit plane slicing is done.